Liverpool take the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Benzema. Chance to break. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well waited. Good ball.
He's gone for it! And in it goes! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
The breakaway clinical and clean. And the finish unerring.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious and all but unstoppable.
Liverpool have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Quick ball forward. Mane. Danger averted for now. And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good take, and he's had a look. Marseille. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Hazard. Forward it goes. We hit half-time. We can review the first half.
Oh, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Liverpool sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here's Roberto Firmino. This could spell danger. Oxlade-Chamberlain. No, no way. Firmino hits it! Modric. Toni Kroos. Bale. And here's Benzema. Hazard. Bale. Gomez cuts it out.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Modric. Sorted that out. Robertson drives it forward. And it's Salah. Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain, he's set up one goal so far. Rafael Varane. Almost an hour gone. Kroos. Fabinho gets into the right position to intercept. Alexander-Arnold. Fabinho. Robertson. Cut out in the nick of time. Now it's Bale. Here comes the corner. Mohamed Salah plays it forward. Kroos gets it back. Varane does well there, alert. finds himself eased off the ball.
Modric simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
Lovely feet. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Nicely measured pass. Gets the better of his man.
Has a hit!
Hazard. Rafael Varane. Into the last quarter of an hour. Wijnaldum. Hit down by a lack of accuracy. And it's Hazard. Wijnaldum. Mane. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mohamed Salah. Now a chance to break. Bale. That's really nice. Now, what next? Oxlade-Chamberlain. He's through the middle. Looking to force his way through. That's good defending, very good defending. Modric. He's come loose. Mane. It's a goal kick. Firmino is the guilty party there.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Rafael Varane. It's got...
It's one!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Oh, some tackle that. It'll be a throw-in. In there, it's a free kick. Play for a throw. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Liverpool did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central position.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. That's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Matuidi, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. What a start, free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. Cristiano Ronaldo! He went for the curler. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. That's a pop!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball-watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
So, a breakthrough already. That's good defending, very good defending. Rabiot seems a free kick for that. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot. That has sent him sprawling. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Well played, he saw that coming. And it's Firmino. Alexandro with the foul. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Shoots to shoot! It's in! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, 1-2 and bang. That's very much.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Liverpool had a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
It's a brilliant interception. And the counter is on. De Ligt. Douglas Costa. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's played forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Firmino tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Mane. Douglas Costa. Defending was strong and firm. And here's Roberto Firmino. And here's Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah, and he's there to cut it out. Forward it goes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And it's been taken straight back. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Mane. Rabiot plays it forward.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Douglas Costa decides to play it back.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And here's Mohamed Salah. Trout, big chance!
a very good evening to you
on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Veltins Arena here is a remarkable stadium in many ways. It features a retractable pitch, a retractable roof, definitely one of the most modern arenas around. Action has already started. Brandt. Oh, that had to be more accurate. It's come through. Gnabry plays it out to the flank. Gnabry, and he's there to cut it out.
Germany have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Goes down, but nothing given. Royce goes looking, then Werner shoots! Sorry. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Hoists it forward. Over to the left. Can't get the better of his opposite number. The through ball is intercepted. Zaha. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Seri. Now it's Royce. And it's Gnabry. Well, he's made sure that that won't get through. Gnabry tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Shoots! Royce. Back into the middle. Seri. And it's Zaha. He's in! He's had a go! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Bye. Needed a better pass there. Goes for goal! Could move up a gear here. And here's Zaha. Royce. If anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Brandt! Brandt has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. A buccaneering run from the defender. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Brandt takes control of it and he's on the move. Kessié gets it back. Gnabry really struggling to influence the game.
They're just trying to negate his influence and it looks like whatever it takes.
Great challenge, time to perfection. And the first 45 minutes are up. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. Nil-nil. Here we go again. Nil-nil then, and we're back on the way. Good ball, it's found it.
Tries a shot! Superb goal!
Well, that's what the top players do, the ability to seize the initiative at crucial times in the game. And now this second half has a completely different outlook.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement. And when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Ivory Coast take the lead, 1-0.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
And here's Saha. And that has put paid to that. And the shot! Royce. Intervention was very necessary. He has it out wide now. Kroos battles to win it back. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Now it's Zaha. Zaha.
And the shot!
Oh, surely that deserves better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Aurier does well there, alert.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? And it's got through. And it's Royce, he's had a shot! It was on the back foot. Get the pass he's looking for. Werner. That's a brilliant interception.
Well, that's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Big chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Ivory Coast are looking quite mean on the counter and combating that requires even more meanness.
Has he picked him out? Gnabry. Pressure stays on, it is a corner. Goretzka.
It's going for goal! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was. Ivory Coast are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Good take, and he's... Oh, shooting chance! It's broken loose!
Germany are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Kessier. Brandt.
Werner. This could spell danger.
Roy
has a goal! Brandt. Timely intervention.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Well read, he sorted that out.
Germany are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Minutes away from what would be a huge upset.
Ivory Coast can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Brandt.
Germany need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Goretzka.
Royce.
Now it's Royce.
Germany get it back again.
It is just a question of running down the clock now.
Royce.
Gnabry! He hits one!
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been...
And that's it. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This is certainly one of the more modern, more high-tech arenas around Europe. It is the Veltins Arena. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Of course, Manuel Neuer. He doesn't just dominate his area, Peter. He seems to control the whole of the defensive third. He's excellent at mopping up any balls that make it through that defensive line. And what's more, he can often turn those interceptions into lethal counter-attacks too.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Sané. Gnabry. Chance! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, his instinct is brilliant, but not the finish.
Ivory Coast ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's cut it out. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. It has got through to him. Zaha was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's been taken straight back. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And he's there to cut it out. Seri. Forward it goes. Ginter battles to win it back. Hoists it forward. He spotted the run and played him through. Royce needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
And here's Zaha. Kroos plays it forward. Out to the right. Sané. There he goes, motoring forward. And the weighted pass, that intervention was very necessary. Now it's Zaha. Kessier. Zaha, and the shot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Sané. Toni Kroos. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
intervention.
He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Germany seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Now it's Sahar. And that's sprayed out wide.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Cleared without complication. Goretzka with a good steal, well played. Goretzka brings the ball forward. And we've reached half-time.
So both sides have drawn blanks.
They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half-time. The action is back underway. A tight old game so far. Can that change now?
Ivory Coast really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
Royce. Yeah, it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Kessier.
And it's Sahar.
Seri.
Shapes to shoot! That's caused a worry or two.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people rolling him.
And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Gnabry. Done very well to intervene. Seri tries to get it forward quickly.
Kessier.
Royce. Werner. He's picked him out. Played out to the right. He's got away. Keeper's ball. Looking to break out here. Right through the middle. It's a brilliant interception. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
It's got through to him. And it's played forward. And here's the chance to counter. Sahar, good run. Where to from here? Ginter goes looking. Good idea, just poorly executed. Away from immediate danger.
Kimmich.
Gnabry tries to get it forward quickly.
Germany merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Gnabry. Good ball. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Royce shoots. It's a goal!
What a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
Royce duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Germany
draw first blood here.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Bailly does well there, alert.
Germany are looking to make this one.
Oh, terrible pass. Gets the better of his... Has a hit! Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Germany are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Seri.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
He's left his man. Finds himself eased off the ball. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? And time is up. Always in the balance. And in the end, one goal is enough. They are narrowly beaten. Your thoughts on today's game, Benton?
Well, look, it was certainly a lot closer than I expected it to be. It was anything but.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation.
This is the very high-tech Veltins Arena. Somehow fitting for this part of the world, the industrial hub. He's had a goal!
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Gets the better of his man. Striding forward, facing goal. Seri plays it forward.
chance here. It's got through. Forward it goes.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Seri.
And it's Saha. Oh, good ball.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, the kick has done ever so well.
Saha sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Gnabry. Well read, he sorted that out.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Cut out in the nick of time. Gnabry. Goretzka. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? And it's played forward. Now a chance to break. And that's put paid to a promising move. Werner. Oh, good interception. Oh, well played. He saw that coming.
Tries a shot!
Out for a throw. He's got through. Werner. Werner. It's Werner! This is promising. Toni Kroos. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Saha.
Kessier.
There's a lot to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. He goes long. Oh, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Hoists it forward.
Gnabry.
Gnabry goes looking. That intervention was very necessary. Done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Sané. In towards the middle. He gets past his man. Got a sight of goal here. And the half-time whistle goes. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And the second half gets underway.
Ivory Coast can feel really happy with it.
Goes for goal! Mark into play.
They used the 1-2 to great effect from working their way through the middle then. A little more luck there and they may have been celebrating.
Toni Kroos.
Ivory Coast really are enduring a frustrating spell when it comes to trying to move the ball around the midfield. They lack the sharpness and urgency.
Goretzka drives it forward.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Surely.
Danger averted for now. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Royce
going full steam ahead down the left flank.
And it's Gnabry.
Battles to win it back. Well, that looks a foul.
Yep,
referee's given it.
And the potential here for the first goal of the game.
This certainly looks appetizing. Well,
Kroos!
Finish, an absolute joy, and he's produced a beauty. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision, is it stick or twist? That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Sané is onto it and can take it up. Sané.
It's a brilliant interception.
Royce spreads it towards the left.
Fires it in low. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Well positioned to make that interception.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Defenders on the back foot. Timely intervention. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Zaha.
And the finish!
And it's Aurier.
They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Sané,
it has a pop! It's in! Two ahead, late in the day, game over surely.
Germany are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Germany get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Sané.
Ivory Coast can admit to being second best so far. They've not looked together enough, and concentration levels are well down in the standard we expect.
Going through.
Royce.
He's gone for it! Extended still further.
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
It's a simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often.
Ivory Coast have a free kick. It's come loose.
And he has been fouled there.
Royce, he's left his man. Deftly done.
Bye.
It's a loose ball. And there goes the final whistle.
Ivory Coast, thoroughly outclassed here, and came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument.
If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement.
This really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. Goes down, but nothing given.
Gomez does well to read it and intercepts.
Mbappe. Nicely measured pass.
Alisson can pick that up.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Now it's Mane.
Mane with a shot! Oh, superb reflexes from the keeper. He's cut it out.
Cavani tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Fabinho.
Now it's Roberto Firmino.
Neymar. Neymar
not easily shrugged off the ball.
Alisson, will they claim to that?
Forward it goes.
He's in!
And out to safety.
He gets past his man.
Neymar's cross. Cut out in the nick of time.
Looking to break out here.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Verratti cuts it out.
Paris Saint-Germain have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
He's gone for it! They've scored!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning breakaway.